Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you how you can do some settings in screen recorder and how you can bring your facial interaction in the screen recorder, as well as how to incorporate YouTube videos in your teaching lessons. Let's start. First, we are going to do some settings in your screen. I'll open it, go to setting, and this first one is time delay before recording. इसमें अगर 3 seconds default में रहता है, if you want to add more seconds इसमें आप कर सकते हैं. Then this magic button, ऊपर का दोनों टिक रहना है. Then we go resolution, keep this 720 multiplied with 480 as your resolution. And then we go to floating toolbox. This floating toolbox should be on. And then the dot icon showing on the status bar while recording, these should be on. Okay, now the settings are over. Now we are going to our slide. We'll open the slide. And you all know this how to do. You'll keep it in landscape, starting from the beginning. Okay, let's start. So now you will give introduction to your class. Hello class 2. This is your EVS teacher. Okay, now we need to bring the face, okay? Click on this and you go to this. Now your face is visible, okay? Now you can change it wherever you want. If you want to keep it in this, I would prefer you keep it near the camera side, so that when you are looking at that picture also, it looks like that you are looking at the camera. Okay, and my lighting is little bit poor, so you need to keep it in the right position. Fine. Okay, you will be teaching. We are going to learn about kinds of food. Like that you will give some introduction to them, and you are explaining to them. At this point you want your students to see a video. Now you can tell them, let's begin. I am going to show you a video. Wait, like that you can tell, and go to this icon, and you can I am not going to pass it, because if I pass it, whatever I am doing, you will not be able to see. So you can pass it. After that, you can go to your YouTube. Okay. So in the YouTube, I have already selected the video. I'll show. Before I start the recording, I have selected this video, and you look at here. Like, dislike, share के बगल में download an option is there. I have already downloaded it. It's because sometimes what happens when you at the time of recording, उस time पर वो video रुक रुक के चल सकता है, इसलिए पहले से मैं download कर लिया. तो हम इसको कहाँ से पाएंगे download वाला? इसको हम from where will I take? Here if you see library, नीचे देखना library. If you go and click on library, and in that all the downloaded videos are there. My video is here. So on from here.
Our food.
This.
Food like me.
So now
oh no! Started. I cannot live without food.
When you on the video, keep one thing in mind. You have to resume your recording. My recording is already going on, सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू ऑन इट. मेरा रिकॉर्डिंग पहले से चल रहा है, लेकिन आप जैसा YouTube को ऑन कर लेंगे, ऑन करने के बाद आप ये ना बोलना, आप रिकॉर्डिंग को शुरू कर दें, शुरू करके आप अपना वीडियो शुरू कर देंगे. ओके,
इवन फॉर अ डे
इस टाइम पे आप अपना फेस यहाँ नहीं दिखाना चाहते हैं, क्योंकि वीडियो पूरा छिपना नहीं है. तो फिर जा करके आपके जो वीडियो बटन है उसको ऑफ कर दिया, तो आपका वीडियो बंद हो गया. सो
As I have told you, food gives us energy. It helps us to grow. Eggs and meat are called vegetarians, and meat are called non-vegetarians.
We are going to our discussion, our class again. So you can go pass it, and then go and. Switch to your slide. You're coming back to your slide. Now you can again go and on it. My recording is already on. So I'll on it. So I'll be teaching them. I'll teach them the lessons. I hope. Yeah. So after the slides are completed. My slide has a problem. Okay, now the teaching is over. Now what you can do, you can go and stop it. Now I'm not going to stop it now. So this is how you are going to, this will help you, this floating toolbox will help you to stop your video. I'm going to back my video. Yeah, then my video came back. So when you are switching to your slide, you can bring back your face interaction. When the video is on, that time you can close your facial interaction. So this is how you are going to do it. If here some texts are there, you can go and take your put your video in somewhere where the it is not hiding your text. And always I prefer to keep it in the left side, so that when you are looking at the video, it looks like that your looking at the camera as well. So this is very simple. I hope you will enjoy recording it. God bless you. Have a nice day.